Daniel started. I started making photos since I arrived in Greek. The project in general didn't have a shape at first. It was just to look at the situation I'm living in.
Mm-hmm.
With time, especially after 2 or 3 months in the camp, I got the negative that I was shooting on the way from Greece to Germany. And I didn't really like what I got, because it felt like any other journalistic photo that people were shooting the refugees. They were shooting us, like I've seen them on the way. I decided that I should do something a little bit different, because this is boring. With time, we found out that it's getting more and more into diary, like photo diary. It's right, it's private. There's my photos, my family photos, and what I was thinking. But I started to take it more out of me, to make it represent, hopefully, represent what all refugees feel about when they are living in the camp situation. It's more.